Hello everyone and welcome to another video in our How My Computer Works series. My name is Matt Bauer and as you may have noticed, this video is in widescreen HD format. To view it in HD quality, just click the 720p HD setting on the lower right of this YouTube video. Now if your internet connection isn't the fastest, however, the 480p or 360p setting should still work just fine. Now you may remember a video in which I explained how to capture error messages or anything else on your screen using still screenshots. Well, there's a free application that will not only allow you to capture still screenshots, but it will allow you to capture video from your screen just as easily. The program is called JING. It's very easy to use, and I'll show you how.
First, you'll need to download the JING program from the jingproject.com website. So just go to jingproject.com or click the first link in the video description section of this video. Once you're on the website, just click on the Windows button and it will prompt you to download the software. So if you're using Firefox, just click Save File. To install JING, just double-click the file you downloaded. In Firefox, it can be found in the Downloads window that should have popped up. If not, it will be in the location where you saved the file. When the installation begins, just click the checkbox for I accept the fine print. You can read that fine print by clicking this button here. Once the box is checked, click Install. When the installation completes, click Finish. You will be greeted with an interactive tutorial video, which you can play to learn more about JING. When you're done, click Sign Up Now. Just enter your email address. A username, which must be different than anyone else's username on JING, so you may want to add a number or two just to make it a little easier. Then just enter a password and click Create. The sun will come out and dock at the top of your screen. When you hover over the sun, there are three options available to you. Capture, History, and More. The More option will allow you to set your preferences, get help, or exit the program. Just click Finish when you're done with the More screen. The first button, Capture, will first prompt you to select the area you want to capture. You can either move your mouse over the top left corner of your screen to highlight the entire screen, or the top or top left corner of a window to highlight just that window or program. Or you can hover over any section of your screen to highlight it. When you've highlighted what you want, just click the left mouse button. Alternatively, you can click and drag the crosshairs to select any area of the screen. With all of these options, the highlighted portion will be in color while the rest of the screen is black and white. A little box will appear, giving you the option to capture a still image or a video. If you click the Capture Image button, the area you selected will be captured and you will see some editing tools in the upper left. These will allow you to highlight or point out certain things in your capture. The Arrow feature will allow you to draw an arrow on the image. You can then click and drag it around. Or click and drag one of the ends to control the arrow's length and direction. If you click the Text tool, you can then click anywhere and start typing text. You can adjust things like text size and color. And and you can move the text box around by grabbing the edge of it. The frame and highlight tools work about the same way, by framing or highlighting any area you want. You can also change the color of any of the tools by clicking here. You also have undo and redo functions here as well. When you're done editing the image, you can just upload it to the account you created by clicking this button. Once the upload is complete, the link to it will be automatically copied to your computer's clipboard. All you have to do is paste it into an email or text box. Remember, you can paste either by right-clicking and selecting paste, or by hitting the Ctrl-V keyboard shortcut. Video. With JING, you can record up to 5 minutes of video of your screen. To do that, again, just hover over the JING sun, click the plus or capture icon, and select the area you want to record. Then just click the capture video button. It will give you a 3-second countdown before the recording starts. By default, it will record your computer's microphone or webcam microphone if you have either of those plugged into your computer. To disable this, just click the microphone icon here. To pause the recording, just click the pause button. To start the recording over, click this button. And to cancel, click the cancel button. When you're done recording, just click the stop button. You'll be prompted to name your recording, and you can also play it back. When you have named your recording, just click the share button, and it will upload it to the account you created earlier. Once again, when the upload is complete, the link to it will be automatically copied to your computer's clipboard, so you can then paste it into an email, instant message, or text box. If you happen to copy something else to your clipboard or the paste doesn't work for some reason, you can click the history button on the sun icon, and then click the share option on the video once again. As you can see, JING makes it very easy to capture and illustrate video and still images of your screen. If you're a My Computer Works customer, you can use JING to show our technicians exactly what happened to cause an issue or error message on your computer, including the steps leading up to it. This can potentially help us troubleshoot the problem more quickly and efficiently. All you have to do is save the screencast link on your computer or paste it into the email a technician message if you use that option on our website, and we will be able to see exactly what happened. For both customers and non-customers, you can paste the screencast link into a question you might submit on our blog at blog.mycomputerworks.com or by clicking free help right on our website.
As always, if you have any questions about this video, or if you have any training suggestions or ideas, go ahead and send an email to training@mycomputerworks.com. You can also subscribe to our YouTube video channel by clicking the subscribe button above any of our YouTube videos. You can even find us on Facebook and Twitter by clicking the links in the More Info section just under this video. If you have any questions about My Computer Works or would like more information about our services, you can call us at the number you see below, or just visit us online at mycomputerworks.com. My name is Matt Bauer. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.